provide for students to come and hang out. We hold events down here. Just relax down here, learn more information about places in the UK to explore.
They can come go as they please on the weekend?
Yeah. So what we ask is that they fill in a travel form before they leave the country, just so that we can keep track of where our students are in case something were to happen. We would want to know who is where at any given time. A lot of students take the opportunity to go to mainland Europe, so we do like to remind them that the UK has a lot to offer as well. We like to give them a lot of information about the differences between hotels and hostels. Not all students know that there is a difference, and sometimes that can